Hey there, WordPress friends. I recently wrote a blog post how I built the mega menu for the Kofi Annan Foundation in WordPress blocks. So what will we build? In this tutorial, we'll be building WordPress mega menu similar to the Kofi Annan Foundation. We'll be using General Redux Pro and a little bit of custom code. You will need a WordPress site with a block theme, access to the theme files, and the fantastic Generate Blocks Pro plugin. I recommend setting up a local test site using either Hurt or local WP, whatever you prefer. What are the specs that the designer and I came up with? It does have to have a blurred background when the mega menu is open, possibility for the client to edit the mega menu in WordPress, open the mega menu on click or tap on mobile, clicking outside the menu will close it, hitting escape will close it, and having a link on the menu item that opens the mega menu and takes you to the page on the second click. What do we mean by that? So, if I open the menu here and click again, it will take me to this page. If I open another menu and hit escape, it will close the menu and as well here. Let's assume you have your local site set up and the 2024 theme installed. So this is roughly how it will be looking right now. Next up, make sure that you install the Create Block Theme plugin and activate it. Now that you installed and activated the Create Block Theme plugin, you can go under Appearance, Create Block Theme, and create a child theme of the active theme 2024. Name it whatever you want, and this will create the theme for you. In my case, I call this WP Mega Menu. We go here and activate it. Now let's build the Mega Menu. You will have to install the free Generate Blocks plugin and also have your copy of Generate Blocks Pro ready and activated. The generate blocks themselves will not be enough, as we'll be using the accordion block, which is part of the fabulous Generate Blocks Pro. Let's start building out the new menu. Go in here, and as you can see, this is the header template part, and we want to get rid of the navigation block in here. So now we have the row selected, and we can add an accordion, which is from the Generate Blocks Pro plugin. Let's start super simple with like my super menu item. And below we'll add some content. Here's the content. So if we save this and have a look at our site, it will look a bit weird, obviously. And that's where the custom code comes in that I talked about before. In order to make us faster, I pre-created the entire accordion menu, as you can see, otherwise we would be here forever. So go back to your WordPress site editor and make sure you're editing the header. Switching here to the code editor real quick, and then let me have a look. Here is our empty paragraph where we want to add our blocks. And as you can see, this worked, but it looks quite weird and is hard to edit. Let's make this a better experience for both the editor and, of course, the user. I'm going ahead and saving this. And we're going to have a look at the site. While this works, it's not really what we want. So next up, we'll open our favorite code editor. In my case, that's PHP Storm. As you can see, the theme that we are created is fairly empty. It has a screenshot, a pretty empty style sheet. So in order to make this work, we will need to create a few new files. We will create a JavaScript file, which we simply call functions.js. And we will create a new PHP file, which we also call functions.php. First of all, we will be copying the code from the functions.js file referenced here in the blog post in order to make the menu work as we want it on the front end. Let's quickly go through what we're actually doing here. After the DOM content is loaded, we first get all the accordion items that we have in the header. Next up, we have a function to close the accordion items. Then we want a event listener to listen for the escape key and close the accordion items. Then if we click outside of the accordion, we want to close them as well. Here we check if we actually clicked outside of the accordion. Then we want to close the accordion if someone clicked on the overlay. And here we are preventing the initial click taking us to the link behind the accordion item. Next, we will add the necessary styling to our style CSS file. First of all, we have the navigation overlay, which we added to the accordion content here and here. So now if we reload our page, well, nothing much happened. And the editing experience is still like that. That's because we need to actually load our style sheet and our functions JavaScript on the front end and the style sheet in the editor here as well. Let's open up our functions PHP file, the one we created in our child theme. In here, we want to do the following. First, I personally like to create a namespace so we don't accidentally overwrite other people's or developers' functions. And then after the theme setup, we want to add this action, add the namespace, setup, and then we want to make sure that our style sheet, the style CSS, is actually loaded in the editor as well. That's because we added a bunch of styles specifically for the editor, so it actually becomes usable there as well. Next, we'll make sure to load our style sheet on the front end, as well as including our functions.js on the front end as well. We use the enqueue scripts, WP enqueue scripts. Make sure to add the namespace if you have one. So now that we saved this file, let's have a look at our site. If I go here and reload our site, it should now be different. As you can tell, we can open and close our custom menu, and if we open it up here and click again, it takes us to this sample page. So congratulations, if you followed along this far, you now created a block-based mega menu in your WordPress theme. You can download the entire theme that I created from GitHub. It's linked from the blog post, which is linked in the description below. Going forward, I will eventually switch to a custom block for the Kopfinon Foundation, now that the WordPress navigation block can be easily extended. So that brings me to alternative solutions. There is a fantastic tutorial by Nick Diego on the WordPress developer block on how to extend the WordPress navigation block to build a mega menu. It's not production ready according to him, but it will get you started to building your own block. You could also use a WordPress mega menu block plugin. I tried it out. I personally didn't get very far with it, and it wasn't what I needed for the Kofi Annan Foundation. Please make sure to like and subscribe. If you want more content like this, let me know, and you will find all the necessary links in the description below. Bye!